Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Vitab Suman and I want to say thank you for your support to this channel. I am doing my best to create a best tutorial for you guys, and in this video I am going to explain you about how you can install Kali Linux on your Android device. In my previous video I demonstrated and I explained how you can install Kali Linux on your Windows machine using VMware or virtual machine. So you can if you didn't see that video, you can go back to the menu and watch that video, or you can just click right there in your right corner, right upper corner. So in this channel I am going to explain about how you can install Kali Linux on your Android device. Also, in my upcoming video I will publish another video about best free VPN for your smartphone. So let's move forward. So things we need first is a rooted Android phone, and another thing is internet connection. Like, yeah, you really need to get a better internet connection and a few applications to set up Kali Linux on your smartphone. I will discuss about application later in that video, in this video. So let's move forward. So now you only need to follow my simple steps and you'll able to do everything. So let me open my phone. So first you need to install Linux Deploy, this application. I already installed it, but let me show you in the Play Store. Just head to the Play Store, search Linux Deploy. You need to install this application on your Android device. After installing this application, click to open. So first you will have to get super user privilege on this application. That means you have to get root access to this application. Then turn on the internet, as you can see. After this you will have to choose which Linux distribution you want to install. So you have to click here and then click on distribution. Here I chose Kali Linux, Kali, as my distribution. You can also install Slackware, Ubuntu, Arch, CentOS, Debian, Fedora, and there are many more. But in this video I am going to discuss about Kali Linux, so we are going to click on Kali. So after this, scroll down, leave everything as default, and also click on GUI. Make sure you ticked on this enable button, and graphic system, your subsystem, use VNC. We'll install this application later. First go back, click to the menu. Now click install. It will pop up start installation of GNU Linux distribution. Click OK. Now it will start, as you can see, installing Bootstrap Kali. Now it is trying to retrieve all packages. This is your IP address, it is your localhost IP address. It will take a little time. It depends on your internet connection, so I'm gonna leave it. And you can also forward a little bit. you will have to wait. As you can see, it is taking a lot of time, so you can forward. So as you can see, Kali Linux is installed on my Samsung phone. So now you have to configure everything. So just click on the menu and then click on configure. Now click OK. It will configure you in Kali Linux on your system. It will take a little time. Now everything is configured. Now you have to download another application, VNC Viewer. So just go to the Play Store, search VNC Viewer for Android. So now you have to download this application. I already downloaded it and it is already installed on my phone. So after installing this application, click on VNC. Now you have to add a new connection. You just need to write localhost, add port number 5995900, write Kali and create. Now you have to click on connect. As you can see, it's showing some kind of error. Okay, let me fix. Oh, so I forgot to click on start button. So here I clicked and I think now it should work. Let's see. Let's get to the VNC again and you will see this encrypted connection. You only need to click OK. You just need to ignore because this is the warning. Now you will have to enter your passcode, your password for Kali Linux. Default password is root, R-O-O-T, or you can try D-O-O-R. My password was Suman. So here you can see Kali Linux is configured and properly installed on my Android machine. So now I will show you a terminal in this Android Kali Linux. Let me show you. You just need to go to the menu and click on the terminal. Here you go. Here it popped up. So yeah, here you can write all your commands or you can execute your codes and you can do whatever you want. To type anything, you just need to open your keyboard and here you can use it. I'm sure this is easy. So let me know if you face any problem. So this is the end of this session. I hope you enjoyed this video and if you have any questions, if you have any doubt, please use comment section and post your question over there. And also if you want to ask something directly from me, then you can go to my Instagram account and you can message me there. Also I will put all important links in the description and all application links in the description so you can directly download them. And in my upcoming video I will post about VPN. Also I will explain and I will give you some free tools, free VPN tools, so you can use them for free. They are really fast. So make sure you subscribe my channel and stay connected. Thank you.